Hi everyone. I hope that I'll be joined now by more people. I'm in Kiev right now, and it doesn't matter where you are right now. I hope you'll be able to see it, comment it, and you'll join us soon. So we'll be waiting for some people. And I know that it takes some time to connect your computer, Wi-Fi, and everything else. So we'll wait a little more for some people to join us. We've got a person. Hi. So my name is Anastasia, and on behalf of ALMA School, I'm happy to welcome all the people who decide to join us maybe later, or who watch this stream later when they've got some time. So anyway, it doesn't matter when you're ready to watch it. We are happy to welcome everyone. And today we will talk about, I think, one of the most crucial topics when studying a foreign language. It doesn't matter which language you decide to take on, alphabet. Alphabet is the most important thing when studying a foreign language. And some people keep saying that Russian alphabet can be tricky and can be difficult, and sometimes it's difficult to master. But don't worry, it will be fun. And I hope that after this stream, you will be ready to use it to read some words. And I'm absolutely sure that you'll think that it's not that difficult. Right now I'm in Kiev, I think I already said that. And I hope that you will enjoy and you will have fun and you will watch this video stream and you will find out something new. Even if you already know something about Russian alphabet, or maybe you actually know Russian alphabet, it doesn't matter, because I think it's never too bad to revise something. So today we'll talk not only about Russian alphabet, but also about some words that are crucial in any foreign language. So, first of all, what words do you think are really important when you study a foreign language? Please leave your comments, and we'll see if our opinions are the same. So maybe these words can help you find something, or be polite, or tell something very important to you. So any words that you can think of would do. Please leave them, and please leave your comments. By the way, if you have any troubles hearing me or seeing me, please also leave your comments and we'll try to do something about it. Oh, how much? Yeah, how much is a very important word. But maybe words of politeness are the most important ones, because, you know, they can give a good impression of you to all the people. Please, yes, please is very important as well. Well, I think that maybe two of the most important ones are the word thank you and the word something like an equivalent to the word okay. So today we will focus on these two words. Please be very attentive, because after this stream and after I show you these two words, I will tell you about the quest, because it's not a stream only, it's also a quest. So you will need to be very attentive, and then you can take part in this quest and have some interesting prize. So be very attentive. So the first word we are going to focus on today is thank you. Thank you in Russian is спасибо. 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 Okay, I hope that you can repeat after me. I cannot hear you, but still, that would be a good practice. So, can you repeat after me? Спасибо. Спасибо. That is thank you. Спасибо. Okay. And the second word is actually the word okay. In Russian, it's хорошо. 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 Please repeat after me. Хорошо. 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 Okay. I think you've done okay. So, the stream and the quest itself, the rules are, be very attentive. So, during this video stream, I will be repeating the word хорошо several times. And each time you can hear this word, you can comment and put a plus sign in the comment section. And then the person who can calculate the total number of all the times I said хорошо during this stream, it will get a prize. The prize will be unique. You will get a 30-minute free trial lesson with ALMA School. That's kind of a prize. So once more, the rules are, you need to count the total number of the times I say хорошо during this video stream, and you will get a 30-minute free trial lesson of the Russian language with ALMA School. Хорошо? So that was the first one. Oh, hi, Gianfranco. Привет. So, and hi, Manuel. Everyone, привет. So, let's start with Russian alphabet. As I already said, that some people can say that it's kind of tricky because it's a Cyrillic alphabet and it's kind of difficult from the Latin one, but we'll make it fun and we'll ease this process of studying. So, we have divided all the letters in Russian alphabet into three categories. The first category is the easiest one because letters in this category look and sound exactly like in English. And that's actually great because it will simplify the process of studying them. So the first letter, and by the way, I want to point your attention to our pictures. They are so nice. All the credits to our colleague Anna. So let's start. Yeah, хорошо. The first letter is letter O. It's written the same and it's pronounced the same as in English. We pronounce it as in the word метро. Метро. О. The letter О. Метро. Okay. The second letter is letter M. М. Like in the word мама. М. Мама. Okay. Let's continue. Next letter is letter K. К. We pronounce it as in word coffee. 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 Letter K. Coffee. Okay, we go on. Хорошо. This letter, hey, this letter is letter S. S. Like in the word sport. Sport. Letter S. S. Sport. Okay, the next one is letter T. T. Like in the word taxi. T. Taxi. T. Okay, and the last one in this category is letter A. Like in the word bar. Bar. So now you will be able to find the most important places in the city very easily. Bar. Okay. We move on to the second category, and it's a little more complicated, but don't worry, it's not that difficult. So let's move on to letters that look like letters in the English alphabet, but they sound differently. Okay, it can be tricky, but don't worry. So let's move on. Хорошо? The first letter is letter N, N, like in the word nose, letter N. I think this nose is really adorable. N, nose. Okay, the next one is letter H, letter H, like in the word hockey, hockey, H, hockey. Don't confuse it with X. That's letter H, hockey. Okay, the next one is yeah, yeah. It's pronounced like in the word Vietnam, Vietnam, letter yeah, Vietnam. Okay, the next one, oh, that's a really up-to-date letter because it's letter U, and the example is football, like in football. So, who is watching the football match right now? So, football, U. The next letter is I, I, like in the word internet. I, I, internet. Okay, the next one is letter V, V, video. Letter V, like in the word video, V. Okay, and we move on to the last one, to the last letter in this section. Хорошо? That's R, ракета, R. Don't confuse it with P. But it's letter R, ракета. Okay, and the last category is kind of difficult because these letters, they exist only in the Russian alphabet. Well, not only in the Russian alphabet, but I mean that they look, they don't look like anything in the English alphabet. So, the first one is letter U, like in the word producer, producer. Letter U, producer. The next one is letter D, like in the word disco, letter D, D, disco. Okay, we move on. Хорошо. That's letter B, like in the word bank, B, bank, B. Okay. Oh, the next one is your. Your, it's like yeah with two dots above it, and that's your, like in the word surfer, surfer, surfer. He's kind of stylish. Okay, the next one, that's letter F, F, like in the word photo, photo. I think many of you have a photo of their cats or dogs or kittens, so now you know how to say that in Russian, фото, фото. Okay, I hope you've already had your dinner because the next word is ц, the next letter is ц, like in the word pizza, letter ц, ц, pizza. Okay, we continue and we move on to letter ы. Actually, it's sometimes it can be difficult to pronounce it, but I will tell you how to do this the best. You need to say the letter U and smile. I know that's funny, but still, let's try it. Уи. Уи. Okay, try it. Нободи кэн си ю, so that's a safe way to try it. And the word that has this letter in it is музыка. Музыка, музыка. Okay, the next one is E. Электричество. Well, that's electricity, but in Russian it sounds like электричество. E. Электричество. Okay. This one is P. Park. P. P. Park. We move on. Хорошо. Okay, this one is letter O. This one is letter L, L, like in the word lamp. In Russian, it's лампа, лампа, Л, лампа. Okay, we continue with food topic, and that's Y, Y, Yogurt. Y, yogurt. Okay. The next one is ch, chili. Chili, chili. Can you see there are a lot of words that sound almost the same like the words in Russian? So like chili, for example, ch, chili. Okay, this one is sh, sh, like in the word show, sh, show. Okay. Oh, this one is letter sh. It's like the previous one, sh, but first of all, it has a little thingy at the end of it when written, and also it's pronounced like a soft letter sh, 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 sh. Okay. Next one is z, z, journal, z, journal. Okay, this picture is my personal favorite, so this is z, z, like in word zebra. I really like this zebra, don't know why. Zebra, zebra. Okay, and the last but not the least is the letter ya, ya. Why is it so important? First of all, because ya means I in Russian. So actually, you know three words in Russian already. Спасибо, хорошо, и я. So you can say я хорошо. Actually, you can even introduce yourself because you just need to use this letter that also means я and your name. For example, я Анастасия. Okay. That is all. I hope that you had fun with our letters, and I also hope that you'll be able to use Russian alphabet and you won't be scary of it anymore. Scared, oh, sorry. And that will be all for today. We will calculate the number of people, and we will let you know who won the prize of 30-minute trial lesson with ALMA School, a great prize. Once more, I hope that you calculated the total number of all the times I said хорошо during this stream, and you will type the total number and you will leave a comment. You can do it, I think, even after you finish watching this stream. And then you need to subscribe to our page and you'll need to follow our news, and you will see all the names of all the winners who got this great prize. We promise you that all people who watched us today and who will get the number correctly, they will get this 30-minute trial lesson. So I hope that you had fun, and I hope that this stream was useful. We are really happy you joined us today. And спасибо, спасибо, спасибо. Bye.